Oh, this is so frustrating. You see, this is what I don't get about you bad guys. You know the hero's gonna win, but you just don't die quickly. Man, example. This one guy in New Haven, right? City's burning, people are dying left and right, yada, yada, yada. This jackal rushes me with a spoon. A freaking spoon, and I'm dying laughing, right? So I scoop out his stupid little eyeballs with it, and his kids are all, wah! And he can't see where he's going. He's bumping into stuff, and anyway, I don't know. Maybe he had to be there. The moral is, you're a total bitch.